attack.
Squawk, make every shot count.
Attack wings and batteries. Concentrate your firepower on section 17 of the outer docking ring. We have to penetrate their shields.
Switching to auxiliary power, but I do not know how long it will hold.
Defiant to Captain Sisko.
Dax, go ahead.
We've set the last mine.
Activate the field and return to the station.
Yes, sir. Dax out. The Dominion fleet is regrouping. And I'm detecting another wave of enemy ships entering Bajoran space.
What are your orders, Captain?
We've done all we can here. Notify all remaining Starfleet personnel. We're evacuating the station. When I first took command of this post, all I wanted was to be somewhere else. Anywhere but here. But now, 5 years later, this has become my home, and you have become my family. And leaving the station, leaving you, is one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. But this war isn't over yet. I want you to know that while we were keeping the Dominion occupied, a Starfleet Klingon task force crossed the border into Cardassia and destroyed the Dominion shipyards on Taurus III. Your sacrifices, our sacrifices, made that victory possible. But no victory can make this moment any easier for me. And I promise, I will not rest until I stand with you again. Here. In this place where I belong. Sisko to Defiant.
Standing by, sir.
One to beam aboard.
Aye, Captain.
Are we ready?
As soon as you give the word, sir.
Mr. Garrick?
I'd like to come along, if you don't mind. You never know when you might need a good tailor. And the simple fact is, I have nowhere else to go.
Welcome aboard.
Dax to Sisko. The Dominion fleet is coming around for another attack.
Release docking clamps. Prepare for departure. Jake thinking.
Do we go back for him?
I can't risk the entire crew for one man, even though he is my son. Whether I like it or not, he is a man. Capable of making his own choices. Maintain current course.
Aye, Captain. We should rendezvous with the Federation Task Force in 48 hours.
And then what?
And then we make the Dominion sorry they ever set foot in the Alpha Quadrant.
Debt, you took the words right out of my mouth.